Cool. Hello, everybody, and the participants of this Civil Leadership 2018 retreat. It's really my privilege to welcome everybody to this retreat. It's because it's very important. Because the important thing is, the Asian Americans will be a very important moving force of this country, because we're well-educated, motivated, and we high level of moral and responsibility for the society, and we're building a bright future for the United States. And more importantly, we are really planning for the future generations of Asian Americans born here and yet to come. And it's so important that I think we need to work together and pave road for the future. And the reason we participate in this is because sooner or later, we have very, very significant thing will happen with our community, especially the Asian American community. It will be so powerful. But between the sooner and later, we always like to see it sooner. So therefore, it's very important. There are a lot of challenges in this country. We would like to see we have the right environment and the right society acceptance of Asian American United States. And then there's so many things that is so concerning the well-being of our society, the well-being for our future generation. So therefore we meet to get together and work together and pave road for the future, because the world is so small. The resources of our country is limited. We need to find out what is the best and most efficient way to face our future. If we work together, we will have a bright future. If we don't, and then we kind of wasted our resources, then we're not doing the right job for our future generation. I think it's very important, because we felt that this is such a wonderful country. We just need to preserve the best for all of us. So this is the true meaning of civil leadership, and I want to emphasize at the back